Yo, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of GTA 5 FiveM with Major League Roleplay. Guys, we are back at it again at the Nightclub. Wonder what Diego's up to, and we're going to be rocking out in this 2019 Chevrolet Tahoe.
Oh, there's one more later. She's alive. What's up, you whore? Oh, what about the... Bam, bitch, she's gone.
We have 11 total deceased civilians in and outside the premises.
How about that bitch in the white, huh? Here you go. Should have stayed home, you whore.
Somebody's able to.
10-4, we're going to have an all-call refer to your last number one. We're going to have a mass casualty of 20 civilians inside of the inside of a club. Refer to the 911 call. It's an all-call this time. So we got a on-call going on right now. If you guys read the call details, we'll try to make it quick. Help, mass shooter here, 20 casualties, guy shooting the club, send help, and the shots are still active, so we need to make it there quickly. We're not too far away from it either, so we got our AR ready, and I just got on patrol too for that matter. I think that you guys might be able to understand, but the reason why I'm going this fast is because it's a shooting, man. You know, we're not trying to be late there, and it's already 20 casualties, so this is not looking too good right now. One Adam told it's going to be 1023. Shots are coming from which part of the building?
Unknown at this time. I don't know if you can head across and block up that street, yep.
A-firm. 112 flocking off the west end of the street here, Marathon Avenue. We need units ASAP.
Just saw muzzle flash come from the front of the door area. I believe we have a suspect in that crevices. I do see movement behind one of the planters and that red sign.
Tango 64, show me 23. Advise on location.
64, it's at the Bahama Mamas. We need to keep the radio clear.
What I'm told, do we have one more unit on the way here?
10-4, X-ray 57.
10-4, I don't think we're going to be able to negotiate on this one, Lincoln 31. We're going to have to start moving in. I don't think this guy will obey. He's just keeping on shooting. No negotiations here at this point.
Yep, that's 10-4. We're going to be moving up right now.
10-4, moving up on the right side. Receive 64, roll on me. Coordinate together, gentlemen. SR 56, what's your ETA on at this location?
SR 56, I'm leaving Davis Station now, so I'm probably about 2 mics out.
Received.
Can I get a post support?
Affirm, 7219, Bahama Mamas, Marathon Avenue.
10-4, thank you.
More shots inside the building.
Alright, ready?
Yep, go for it. Formation, go.
Bullshit.
On you. Move in.
Back up. He's right there in the middle. Backing out.
1M12, we're gonna be signal 100 here. No other traffic is coming by. We're just gonna be out occupying this for this situation. What I'm gonna have do is we're gonna have 2 to 3 units stay on the outside, so that would mean that anybody who's on the outside would need to stay out. I would say if you can have your RA, whoever the S58 is, have your RA stay by your vehicle. Tango 64, stay by your vehicle. S58, Lincoln 31, and myself, we're going to try to be the front infantrymen for this one. And if we do need more, we will advise. But at this point, we want to make sure we just have the outside surrounded for the meantime. On you, L31.
Alright, let's go. I got eyes, I think he's in the back room, he just got across.
1-12, multiple civilians down at this time, we are inside the building. I repeat, we are inside the building, it's like a 31, myself, and SR58. 64 in the RA, you're free to move up to the doors. I repeat, you are free to move up to the doors. If we need you, we will need you inside. We will advise. Five, six, come on in.
Alright, he's on the... He's
actually, 5-6, 5-6, surround the exteriors, it'd be too crowded up in here otherwise.
Tiff, I'll hold it down out here.
He's in the... So this is a main room here, and then there's a follow-up room directly behind it, and he's inside of that room.
12 o'clock, 12 o'clock of what you're facing, right?
11 o'clock right now, but yeah, 12 o'clock in this door frame.
Okay.
And then I believe he's going to be hiding, he's just going to be behind that wall on the left side, so he's coming across. There is still people in there somehow.
Gotcha. Sorry, sir, I know wrong time, but can you check your phone real quick and then put it back down? 1-12, I just got word that he may be trying to blend in with the bodies. Be careful, team. 6-4, do you think you can come in with us?
10-4.
Alright, come on in.
I'm trying to get an assessment here in the room if we can go in, if we'll have cover somehow, but...
Got it.
Just that door is really open, so we'd have to kind of... I think we might be able to get back in the camera, but...
Right.
Lay down cover fire.
Yeah, that would be a good idea. Just be careful, though.
Alright.
Signal when you guys are ready.
Hold on one second.
Say LT if you want to drop a couple shots, so I can... Lieutenant, if you want to throw a couple rounds, give me a second to step out, and that way I can open fire.
It's the only exit out the building, right? In the front.
All right, go ahead.
Watch for civilian.
Push.
Push, go. Move. 1% at a time.
Go cheap.
Got it. Moving.
Nowhere for us to go here.
LT, standby.
I'm gonna kill you.
Visual.
He's gonna be behind this wall.
5-6, come on in. 5-6, come on in. Stay at the front corridor. 6-4, move up. 5-8, try to move up.
Get back. I'll kill them all.
Come on, man. Let's end this right
now.
Stop,
sir.
I'll kill you too, you son of a bitch.
56, I'm at the front corridor.
Fuck you, fuckers.
Watch out.
Yeah, tell Diego how you like his club now, huh? Hey, Diego, nice club, huh? Nice fucking man.
Lieutenant, looks like shots
back.
Coming
watch
from
this.
The left side.
Yeah. How about that bitch in the white, huh? Here you go.
Somebody, you have a shot?
Should have stayed home, you boy.
Somebody's able to go across on this right. Go ahead.
Oh, what about the damn bitch?
Go across to the right. We got you covered on the left-hand side. Stop, sir. All right.
Call Diego.
Man, don't shoot for you've done enough damage. Huh?
You have a clear shot, 6-4.
Right, one more right
5-6,
class.
Move up.
Up
RA, come on in.
That's gonna be a negative, no shot.
Got it. You both stay at the corridor. 5-8, you still got us covered?
Fucking old.
I'm up on the wall now.
Where's he at, Lieutenant?
I don't see him.
You don't 6-4, see him?
I believe he's gonna be behind the counter on the left side.
Gotcha. 6-4, if you can give us covering fire, Lieutenant, do you see any other places of cover points for us to go in? Any other places for us to hide inside there?
Negative. Maybe on the right, but...
Too sure. Yeah, distance respect to time, that's not gonna work.
He possibly is out of rifle rounds at this time. He's just shooting with a handgun.
10-4, received. Okay, here's what we'll need to do. 5-6. 5-6 and, 5-6 and, the RA, come on in, please. Into the room.
We're gonna...
10-4. Moving back.
56, I'm behind you guys, behind, right by the counter.
Got it. LT, we may have to start going.
You guys lay down fire.
3, 2, 1, go.
Why are you trying to shoot a prophet?
How about this one, are you?
Suspect down.
Be advised, suspect down. Alright. You got him covered? Where's he at? Right behind here?
Yeah, he's right here.
Okay, perfect. I got you covered if you want to go for cuffs.
Alright, moving up.
Stay down, man. Don't move.
Alright, suspect in custody.
10-4. Let's, 1-12, start rolling EMS out here. Can I have one other unit roll with me to just clear the remainder of this building?
Straight 58 coming out with downed officer.
Received. Yeah, just have him go with medic to 56. I see you with me. All right, ready? We just got one more place to clear. Everyone, right, calm down, calm down. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right.
Calm down! He just murdered fucking 70 people. What the fuck you mean? Calm down!
It's police here now. It's police here.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'll keep you guys covered here on this side as well, staying with the suspect behind the counter.
Ready? Just keep on going. Just watch straight. I'll go left. Watch behind the counter.
10-4. Just stage outside for a minute. We should be cleared here soon. 7219 Marathon Avenue at the Bahama Mamas.
Alright, this is going to be clear. Ready to go behind the counter? Or check the
we
counter?
We got one suspect down and looks to be almost 100 casualties inside civilians.
X-58, any government work on ID-7?
Receive, stand by one.
Is it clear behind the counter?
10-4, we're clear.
10-4.
X-ray 58, medic 6, can you copy last translation?
Yeah, this room is not accessible.
Copy.
Everyone's not accessible. Alright, we're good here. Everyone calm down, calm down.
Inside, but I've got the downed officer outside, so you're able to push up to the side of the perimeter here.
Alright, Day, we need to start helping the civilians out, so I guess we'll have to start getting county medics out here to come and help them with all these gunshots and whatnot. I'm going to start getting some med bags. I think we should probably start doing that, and I'm going to advise 5-8's RA to do that as well.
Okay, okay. I'm going to grab one if you want
me. Thank you so much, sir.
Absolutely.
Lieutenant, we're going to get a med bag. Is he, where's he injured at?
I'm trying to look right now.
Gotcha, we're going to get one, alright?
Alright.
You need me to come outside, or you want me to hold position here?
Oh, hey there, Michael. There you are. let's go outside. Can you get a med bag from your, start checking on these victims and whatnot? So just check the victims, see how they're doing, generally speaking. Just check on average. You don't have to check every single one, but you know what I mean? Like, for Ocean Charlie purposes, just start checking the victims here, see how they're doing, and see how many, what pulse we can get out of them, and see if we can start holding some GSWs.
Okay. Will do.
Thank you, sir.
Lincoln 31, update on the suspect. He got shot multiple times.
Dad.
The head. Checking for any pulse right now. We'll advise.
God damn.
Getting no pulse back. Got shots confirmed head, neck, and chest area.
Received. But I'm 12, we do have real medics, or our medics rolling on the way here. I think they're 1023, but we'll also need some county medics for the locals injured inside.
If you want to roll county for the civilians inside and our suspect, and then BCSO can take, or BCFD can take care of the officer down.
Absolutely. Is that a copy with you, 10-6? Correction, medic 6.
Copy.
10-4, subject is going to be inside the building. Closest you can park is next to that deputy is waving you down.
Suspect.
10-4, I'm bringing one back, actually. Stand by one. Well, try taking Morningwood Boulevard. Hurry up. How critical is the deputy out front?
Thanks.
Absolutely. Probably a bunch of supplies in there, so I'm gonna... We have a downed officer on the outside, too.
Yeah, it's not looking too good for him, so...
This guy here, he's critical?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna advise medic. What I'm 12-2, medic 6. So far, what we have gathered here is the suspect is going to be critical, extremely critical at this time. Is Tango 64 critical as well?
standby on status, sir.
Received. In the meantime, medic, do you think you can come inside the Bahama Mamas? Just watch your step. We're going to be in the second room, 12 o'clock from the first part of the corridor. Just keep on going past the bar and you'll see the dance room itself. We're going to be inside the dance room. Alright, medic 6 is on his way here.
Alright.
Lennox the Great on his vest.
Interesting. Do you know about that?
Not that I know.
Alright.
But Lennox, I don't know if I'm thinking of the right Lennox, but if I only know one Lennox, then as far as I'm concerned. Oh, here he is.
Hey, what's up? I'm sorry.
Hey, how's it going, sir? Good to see you.
All right, so what do we have here?
We're going to have
he's very critical condition. He's got a shot in the head, a couple in the chest, and one in the neck. Getting no pulse back.
No pulse.
Just started to apply some gauze to some of his wounds. But that's about it.
Alrighty.
Alright, when I'm 12, I'm gonna check on the rest of these victims here. Frank 104 from when I'm 12 direct.
Frank 104, go.
Status on the victims with you?
Copy, we got half of them seem to be either alive or in critical conditions. Other seems, DOA.
Receive, 10-4. Hey, ma'am. Ma'am, you with me? Ma'am. Man.
Can't afford it.
All right, I got 6. 6 are gonna be deceased here in this room. I'm gonna go check the others so we can get a count.
Goodness gracious.
10-4. Received, and Medic 6, I'm not sure if Captain told you before, but in case if you can't are not able to get to Tango 64, you can always have County Medics take care of him, depending on how you want to go about it, of course.
Copy, the suspect here isn't looking too good. I'm not getting the pulse back.
Hey, Chief, these locals over here, I have 2 that didn't make it so far. I'm trying to work on this last one.
Gotcha. I'm just writing these down as we speak, just for the report. But I'm 12, you also may have to start rolling 1144s here. We're gonna have a suspect that's gonna be deceased at this time.
I think 31 just did a final count. We have 11 total deceased civilians in and outside the premises.
Received.
Turn this music off, a little inappropriate, I think.
Yeah, can we turn, how do we turn that off?
I don't know, probably up here. Shit.
and your nigga can't do nothing for it.
Just,
I think so, yep. That's it. He's always loyal.
There we go.
There we go.
Just didn't want to, you know.
Yeah, it's not the right time.
No, not a good time at all.
Oh. Man, I can't believe this happened today.
I know.
As a chief of police, this is not what I wanted. Not in the city.
Nope.
1144 is going to be coming out for the 11 deceased. Is he included in those 11?
No, he's not.
Oh, God damn. I hope Diego doesn't mind, but I'm gonna pull the plug on this for a little bit.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be alright. Surprised no stray bullets with him.
That's one. Let me just get this one last one.
Yeah.
Sweet. They probably got like
backups, maybe.
I think so.
Party never stops.
I think so. Who is this individual?
Oh, yeah, I got an ID off him. Let's see here.
Oh, I should probably not be writing in these gloves.
It was the Lennox, I guess I say it. Lennox, Holyfield.
Lennox Holyfield?
Yep.
Oh. Alright. Yeah,
I also found a receipt or a bill or invoice from Diego Vargas.
Diego Vargas?
For remodeling the club, yep.
Oh, he was issued this bill to pay?
Looks like it.
Yep, interesting.
Name's on it. Diego's name's on it.
Interesting.
For remodeling the club.
Damn. Well, all right. I think we can start trying to gather these civilians out of here. If you want to help me out, I guess if we want to start getting some crowd control around here and start getting them outside, probably ask some of these guys questions actually. So you know, I'll probably ask the guys here if they're calm enough to talk to, of course, or if they need to wait for a little bit. I can understand the situation.
Diego, man, shit, what happened, bro?
Diego, you bought this place a couple of months ago, didn't you?
Hell yeah, that's my motherfucking club. What happened, Chief?
Mr. Vargas.
I have a corporal.
Let's talk over here on the side. It's something that I think you should know.
I can't go in?
Not at the moment, sir. It's
damn. What's up, Brianna?
I hate to say it, but
we're closed right now, baby.
It's
closed right now. All right?
There's a lot of there's a lot of things that happen inside that building, sir. That I don't even think you want to see. It's traumatizing. Someone came up to your club with a vest, rifle, handgun, you name it, man, every time, Dick and Harry, and he came up in there, and right now we have about 11 deceased
the
inside of the building.
Tom, Dick and Harry, dog.
Hey, Mark.
Sir. Let me go and take a look, man.
No, sir, we can't right now as it's currently a crime scene. Coroner's is currently...
Corners.
Yeah, there's 11 deceased inside.
Some motherfuckers died in there?
Yes, it was a large shooting, a mass shooting, sir.
Are they fucking bleeding on the carpet, bro?
Well, they are, sir, but that's...
God damn, man. We just fucking replaced that shit, bro.
Well, right now, sir, the biggest focus is there's a lot of people inside right now currently injured and deceased, so...
Fuck, man.
What
Where this shot? That please tell me to dance for. At least I can fucking mop it up a little bit. And then the carp too.
Right out. I can tell you right out on the corridor, the bar side,
shit.
Everywhere, man. But listen, sir. I know you probably want to go inside and check it out. I get that. But right now, we're gonna have to keep this building closed now because it is currently a crime scene and it definitely there's a lot of stuff happening inside. So
shit,
if there's a way I can
carpet.
Call you when. And inform me of everything and
man,
what the
man.
Aftermath is.
Shit. I can't even take a look from outside the door right here?
I wouldn't recommend, sir. I would say if you can, just try not to go inside, but you can stay outside here, of course.
Hey, news don't know about this, right?
The news? Right now,
is Lennox in here?
Lennox, do you know him?
In that his car?
Nah, but the bum ass motherfucker did the remodeling, but he did it wrong, so I didn't pay him, man.
Well,
it's kind of crazy a little bit, you know what I'm saying? A little, but hold on. He said somebody shot up the club.
They did, and
oh hell, this motherfucker really was true to his word. Oh shit!
I guess we found some kind of bail on him, and I'm not sure what he came here for, what purpose, but.
Well, he said if I don't pay him, he's gonna shoot my club up. But I thought that like the fucking cement walls, not fucking human beings and shit, bro.
Oh really? He did. Oh, so he was telling you about this, like?
Yeah. I mean, he sent me videos and shit, like him fucking all white boy mad and shit, cocking his gun, like I'm supposed to be scared, like I'm gonna shoot it up, you know what I mean? Like some shit like that. But
oh damn,
I thought like him in the fucking windows and shit.
No sir, it turned into a much more tragic incident than that, sir.
Fuck you too, bitch. I'm sorry. Yeah, man. Fuck, it is what it is, I guess. Fuck, man. The carpet, though?
Pretty much everything in there, sir.
What
is,
about
is...
the liquor, man? They, man. Did they shoot up the liquor, too, or not, man?
They?
I'm sorry, what was that?
They shot up the liquor, too? The liquor bar, man?
Yeah, they kind of shot it up. Man, it's not a total loss, though.
I got some Don Julio in there, man. Shit.
Sorry about that.
I ain't really worried. I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? My children, you know, people make more kids, but. Shit, man. So, can you escort me inside?
I can't take you inside right now, sir. Unfortunately, it's currently police business we gotta complete in there, sir. So,
I'm a fuck his bitch now, man. Watch me. I'm a fuck his bitch. On God, I'm gonna fuck it right now, man.
I can understand how angry you'd be, sir. I would be the same exact way I am, actually. I didn't want this to happen, nor did I want it to, but we went inside as much as we could to try to stop it. By the time we got here, there was a lot of people already down. But right now, sir, like I said, you can't go inside, but right now everything's probably going to be closed off due to the crime scene. But we will keep you in touch, of course. All right,
I'm
LSPD CSI.
Out of here then, man.
Yes, sir. Does your father know about this?
Shit, I don't know where my father's at, to be honest with you, man.
Damn, sir.
Did you guys hear that Jose and Loyal shit?
The music?
Yeah, there's like a network drive. I was testing it from home. I was hoping the people at the club heard it, but...
Oh, that was you. Okay. Well, we unplugged it for the meantime because it was playing at a very unnecessary time. At a time that we didn't think it was necessary to play just because of the situation.
Oh, no, man. There's like a little thing on the network drive you could put it and play from anywhere and shit.
It works.
Oh, yeah. It definitely worked. It worked.
I was sorry, man. Actually, Lennox helped me put up some brand new speakers, man. They sound good.
They did sound pretty good.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna holler at you, man. Hey, give me a call when it's done, alright?
Alright.
Look at this bum ass car, bro.
So that's his car, I assume.
Hey, Chief!
Yo!
I ain't no snitch, but there's a big ass gun in his back of his car, too, right there. Ah, there it is.
I see.
Yeah, that's him.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Let me get that, man. It's only fair, bro.
No, sir. I can't do that, especially if it's his vehicle. We're going to have to tow this away. Sorry, Diego, but we'll let you know what's going on. This one. Young Mula,
baby. Okay. Okay.
Great.
Hang out tomorrow.
Okay, on that note.
I like that song.
It's great.
All right, here's what we need to do. So, I need did you talk to any of the victims, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I was trying to. Some of them were pretty shaken up that didn't want to talk, so I just gave them a card for a detective. They can call if they feel comfortable with it later and have anything that comes to mind, so.
Absolutely. Can one of you guys call County CSI over here to close off the scene for now and also have them collect any shell casings and whatnot to find out how many rounds were fired and things like that? There's probably a lot of rounds fired, but, you know, things like that. Things are important to the scene that we can't see through the naked eye at the moment.
Yeah, Chief will get one over here.
Sounds good. I'd say... I don't know if, and Lieutenant, I'm not sure if that in worldly events. I'm not sure if the individual itself saw it, so you may want to ask her once or twice. Maybe, I know she's probably a little shaken up, but once she's comfortable, maybe give her about 5 minutes and, you know, see what you can get. If she doesn't want to talk, then that's fine.
Yeah, I'll give her a couple minutes.
Sounds good. We also got an MG in the back seat. Can anyone run a VIN on that vehicle to make sure that's Lennox Holyfield before we just tow somebody's random car? It also has an MG inside of it too, so because that's something right there, but just check it out.
Yeah, we'll check it out. Myself and Michael here were first on scene, so we'll get cleaned up, get CSI, we'll get Justin's car towed out of here, and then we'll get plates on this vehicle out front and get a tow for it as well.
No. You're. It's nice that you are offering to take those. I'd say just take care of the CSI situation, and the vehicle. And I'd say for any victims and things like that, I guess Day or your RA could take care of whichever you feel comfortable with.
It doesn't matter, Dave. You want to step in? It's cool. If not, I think Michael can probably handle it.
I can run the plot on that vehicle real quick. See if it comes back to anybody.
Yelled and started shooting. Cleared out that main area, and then he went all the way back to the back room, and he was upstairs, so he was fine.
Okay.
But yeah, like he said, he confirmed. We had the bill of sale for their remodeling. He was the remodeler for this place, and he no real known gang connection or affiliation. He said he'd never seen him before. I don't, you know, doesn't know if he's like outside contractor type deal or whatever, but definitely an interesting situation nonetheless. So that's all he's got for us.
Oh, okay.
Superb. Okay, let's just get county CSI out here. I'm gonna start opening up lanes of traffic, and I think we should be good. And like I said, just make sure you tell them to block off the scene for now, and tell them that Bahama Mama's gonna have to stay closed due to it being a crime scene. So fortunately, yeah, the Varagas will not be able to have a club for a couple of days, but I'm sure they understand.
Well, you said the guy said they were posting out on Twitter already promoting the club for tonight or tomorrow, I guess. So clearly they're ready to move on.
Awesome. I see. All right.
So we will want to make an announcement on our social medias and everything under BCSO.
Sure. I'll take care of that.
Just to advise them. Okay. Perfect. Just so everybody's on the same page on that.
Super.
Yeah, I'll make sure CSI leaves the door barricaded for now.
Perfect.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.